I think it's at this point it's become, it's not even conspiratorial, it's just obvious.
I don't mean to brag, I don't care, but I want you to know, double vaxxed, booster, flu shot, and I'm gonna be honest, I have the shingle shot too. And I still get my period. What? Yes! Traveled, went to Mexico twice, did shows, meet and greets, never got COVID. Clearly, Jesus loves me the most. Seriously. So nice. So nice.
We're all scared. You'd have to be crazy not to be scared.
Clearly, Jesus loves me the most.